Guys, how's it going? Thank you for stopping by again. What has it been? 8 months? I think around 8 months ago. Well, look around. New studio. A lot of things happening. A lot of things changing in my life. I wanted to make this video to get in touch with all you guys. I'm not gone. I'm not dead. I'm still here. And here comes the English content a little bit more. I know I've been focusing on my Spanish content a lot more, but this is it. This is where I start doing my English content at least once a week. And that's my promise to you guys from now on, at least once a week, once every 2 weeks tops. But guys, thank you for all of those that stayed with the channel. Thank you to all of those that stuck around. Little bit of background story. Used to live in Chicago, moved out of Chicago. This happened like about 3-4 months ago, actually. Sold everything in Chicago, quit my job. Now this is my job full time. I'm into buying and selling jewelry full time. No more any other jobs. This is it, guys. This is my new beginning. Moved to Texas. I'm loving it here. It's November, November 21st, and it's not cold outside. It's actually a beautiful 85 degrees right now. It gets a little hot down here, but you know what? I'm not complaining. I just wanted to get away from the cold, and I love it down here. Texas has been great to me. It's a great state to live in, actually. So that's a little bit of the background, guys. And point number two, I'm doing this full time now. How am I conducting my sales? I'm doing everything through YouTube and everything through Instagram. I'm leaving my Instagram here, Fernando. Notice it's missing an N, so it's Fernando7H. Just look at it, and you could go into my Instagram stories, and the day I have a lot of things for sale, that's where you're gonna see them, in the Instagram stories. And just DM me right there, DM me, and I will get back to you. I'm on that phone all day now since I started buying and selling. That's another thing. I'm not just selling to you guys. I'm buying your watches. So if you have a watch that you want to get rid of and not have any issues like with eBay or any other place, contact me and I will make you the best possible offer I can for that watch. If it's something that I can't use right then at that moment, I will let you know that to contact me in a month or so. But now your watch is in my files, and if I have somebody that's looking for your particular watch that I couldn't use, you're the first number I'm going to call, or the first person I'm going to DM through Instagram to try to get your watch sold. So what I'm trying to build here is like a community. I'm going to be the middle guy, but I'm going to try to build that community. And it's actually a really good thing, because sales in Mexico are exploding. And I mean, I'm sending more watches to Mexico than ever before. And people down there are buying everything they could get their hands on. So maybe down here in the States, your watch is not selling that good. Maybe the market is not a great market down here. Well, through me, now you have options to other countries to sell your watch. You don't have to wait for your money. You don't have to wait for anything. You contact me. I tell you what I could pay for the watch. You send it to me. And once I receive the watch, I sent you a wire. I sent you a Zelle. I'll send you a Cash App, whatever works for you. And you're done. You're done. You're never going to hear back that the watch wasn't working. Once I inspect it and approve the watch, that's all you got to do, you know. So you will never get that piece back. You're not like eBay, where they have somebody on eBay has up to 60 days to refund the item to you. And you know that through eBay, you as a seller are always going to lose. As a buyer, you're always going to win. So that's one of the services I'm starting to do now, guys. Like I said, once you send me your watch and I approve it and send you the funds, you're done. You will never hear back from that piece ever in your life again. So guys, like I said, very short video. I'm going to start doing the watch reviews again. Everything is going to start. I have a lot of incredible pieces. Let me stretch up here and show you one of the very nice pieces I just got in. This is a beautiful Tudor Black Bay, but you're going to see the difference here. It's not a Black Bay 58. It's not what's selling right now. It is a full kit Tudor with the ETA movement, very hard to get in this condition. These are the type of watches that I'm going after, a lot of Rolex, a lot, and a lot of mid-tier brands. You know, like I'm wearing a Balmaceda Kaplan. Love these watches. A lot of watches that other dealers won't touch, that other resellers won't touch. I'm doing everything here, guys. From Tissot, I got Tissot up here. Beautiful Tissot, to Longines, to any other brands, guys. I'm doing everything. So this is the channel where it's not about being a watch snob. It's not about just Rolex collecting. You've known this all your life. And I am going to put my money where my mouth is. When I always said NOP, never overpay. Now it works both ways, guys. I'm not going to make you overpay as a buyer, but I'm not going to make you overpay or oversell your watch. So guys, just some great content to come. Great things happening right now. And like I said, watches are my passion now, and it's my job now, my full-time job. So to all you that stuck around, I appreciate it very much. And stay tuned. Like I said, my promise to you is one or two videos at least a month and from now on. So you're going to have to deal with me. And subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Go to my Instagram. That's where you're going to see watches, diamonds, everything that has to do with jewelry at exceptional prices, guys. So, guys, thank you very much for everything, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care now.